This is a rare sight these days. This is a barbel. It's £10, 5 ounces. I say it's rare because there's not many of these to be caught on the Bristol Avon. Caught this afternoon on casters and hemp. So a really good looking fish. Put up a hell of a scrap in the shallow swim. Didn't quite see it take the bait, but